favorite town in the world.
Uh-huh. I like it. I'm going to let you get away with this sitting down thing for a couple more songs. I know how it is. I got to sit down every once in a while myself. Not usually at a freaking rock concert, however. But that's okay. We can take it for a couple more songs. You ready, boys? Come on!
I don't know.
Las Vegas, I guarantee you that. Last time we were at this place, there was only one of those big Sunset Station signs, so they've really come a long way. I mean it, you know. Look at this, down there, about 3 miles. About the second one. Y'all ready to party tonight, aren't you? You already going, I can tell you that.
Girl, you gotta love your man. Girl, you gotta love your man. Come on, take him by the hand. Like a dog without a bone, all alone. Gotta love a man.
I gotta tell you, it's a pleasure to play with these guys for 30 years. I guarantee you, loving every minute of it. I just got a report from the head office. There's absolutely no standing allowed tonight. We'll be right back. love you too, man.
Yeah.
I do wanna make it last. Cause I wanna make it last forever. Thank you very much. This is nice. Man, you could sure see that tape. And now, huh, Paul? What is that? Oh, they can't see that from back there, can they? That is some red tape right there. I don't know how many people have been around as long as we've been making music. I know that some of you have. I know some of you personally. We have had a long and awesome career doing what we love, and we got to thank you for that. We keep putting records out, and you keep buying them, which keeps us on the road, and that's what it's all about. We had an extremely fun time in early 1980s recording this song, the first song we ever put out on the radio. You want to hear it? You ready, boys? Thank you. And thank you for singing along. I love it when you know the words. We got some people here from Connecticut. Where are you? Dakota?
Winnipeg.
Winnipeg. I love a good Canadian crowd. Once in a while. We got some people from Atlanta. San Diego. Henderson. Utah. I love the Utah folks. They party harder than anybody. Because they're not allowed to do dick all for the rest of the year till they hit Vegas. But when they hit Vegas, look out. Vancouver, I saw some people from Vancouver here. It's awesome, everybody. We get to meet every once in a while and rock out and go down memory lane together and play some rock and roll fun songs. Yeah, you guys are awesome. Appreciate you coming out tonight.
What is that noise?
We have... Occasionally, I like to ask people questions because I remember kind of what I was doing when I heard this next song start, but try to remember what you were doing when you heard this sound.
Thank you.
Oh, you guys are great. You know, they're not only good singers, they actually look very nice. You're a good-looking crowd. And believe me, we see some beauties. Do you remember Nude Fest? We spray painted our sunglasses flat black for that one. Kelly, were you at Nude Fest? No. I didn't think so. We have a party crowd, which I love. We should start handing around microphones to the people in the audience. They can just sing along with us. Woo! Ladies, let me hear you one time, girls. Just the girls. Come on. Not bad, but let's hear you, fellas. Let me hear you guys. Come on, let me hear you guys. Well, girls, you want one more chance here? Let me hear you, girls. I didn't ask to see those, but I like them. This one's for you, girls. jam a little bit. You up for that? I tell you, with the economy this bad, we're working on the weekend.
Thank you.
I don't know if you can handle anymore, man. I don't know if you can handle anymore, man. You want to try a little something fresh? I like to do this one and send it out to all the people that are fighting so hard for us over there in the Middle East. Working hard for us. Are you ready? Thank you, Las Vegas. You rock. We'll see you soon. Have a great summer.